Welcome to Cairo, Egypt's capital and the largest city in Africa. The city was founded in 640 AD and was originally called Al-Fustat, or the camp. Over 20 million people live here, making it one of the most densely populated places on Earth. Businesses open late and stay open late, usually after 12 a.m. The Nile runs right through the heart of Cairo and is the city's major geographical feature. Cairo is home to the world's oldest university and, of course, the only remaining intact wonder of the ancient world.